to Ann Arbor and the Big House, home to one of the most storied programs in college football and the first one to win 1,000 games, the Michigan Wolverines. A Big Ten showdown is coming.
All right, welcome back, everyone. This is JP here at PSG, bringing you some more of our Road to Glory character, Nate Drawley. He's the shortest corner, college football, 5'5", 160, playing for Michigan Wolverines. Ranked 10th. We lost last week to Wisconsin. It was unranked. We were number one before then. Now we're playing Washington Huskies. This is a national championship rematch from last year. All right. Offense scores some points. That's good to see. I pressed the button. What more you want from me? Good job. Now, if we lose this game, I won't be surprised because they lost over the weekend to this team. Good job, guys. I was ready for that.
And how nice is it to have the home crowd going after?
Good job, guys.
Here comes the offense on first down. From the gun, the ground game. Finds that crease, and he's got four out.
No, this guy thinks he's cute.
After the productive first down play at second and six. Wide receiver coming across in motion. Keeping it on the ground with the running back. Stopped after a pickup of four. Good run to get it out to the 34. The Huskies are in the hurry up. On third and short, they'll try to pick it up on the ground here.
Oh, he got it.
Move his way forward to the first down. They'll mark it at the 35. Washington has it and a fresh set of downs.
Really nice job on third down by this offense. This offense has struggled on third downs throughout the season. Not even in the top 50. But you know what? When you make it third and short, you can really have the run-pass option. You're not predictable. You can be more successful. So let's see if this offense can continue to put themselves in good positions.
Williams looking for a man.
Oh, bad man coverage. What? I messed up.
And Washington is ready to go back on the attack. This is a game of swings and momentum and a great opportunity here after scoring on the last drive, getting a stop, and now you have the football back.
They're playing well right now in all three phases, and they're complementing each other. So now, David, it's up to the offense here. It's up to this quarterback to lead this offense down the field to get a score.
Yeah, and to stay aggressive, to understand we've had success, we got this going the right way. Now, I don't need to change anything. Go back to your go-to plays. That's now got you some momentum back in your favor.
The give to the running back from the shotgun.
Get off me.
Found enough room to get it into enemy territory. They're down at the 43-yard line.
Fucking vaginas, man. They're all just draped on me. It wasn't bad zone coverage. I wasn't even supposed to be down that low. Thank you, defense or offense, for stopping them.
Time to start the drive with a pass. Good timing on the quick out. Finally run out of bounds, but he has this offense rolling with a first down. New set of downs after that completion. They'll throw it on first down. Gonna try to get it himself. Gotta protect the merchandise. Gets down without taking a hit. A timeout is called as this offense tries to find a way to get more points on the board before the half. He's looking for a man on second down. Can't make the catch, and it'll be third down. He had that thing and just lost his concentration. Now this offense tries to figure out a way to move the chains after the second down misfire. Pressure coming. And the defense is all over the quarterback, and down he goes.
Oh, was it third or... Okay, that's what I thought. Yeah, it's worth a shot, you know. So stupid. Yeah, let me man him up again.
Productive pass offense for the Huskies, and they've had a long line of quarterbacks who've gone on to the pros.
Yeah, a lot of guys that you can think of, Warren Moon obviously was so dynamic, so good, but guys that were surgical, guys that read the defenses, made the decision, made big plays, that's what the Husky fans want.
Smashes through. Tackled, but he has a first down.
And I don't care if I get it by 2, by 20, by 30, by 40. I just want to get the first down, understanding the situation, understanding where the sticks are. Doesn't have to be sexy.
God.
Make sure I get to that stick, get to the first down mark.
They'll finally get him on the ground, but not before. He makes it to the 30 and gets a first down. He wants to throw. And the quarterback will take a second.
I don't get great man coverage for that. I'm not even supposed to be on a tight end.
Need to find a productive play this time on second and long.
When you're on defense and you get to play outside linebacker, it's about as good as it gets, right? I get to rush the passer just like this and put him on the ground. Then I get to cover in space. I get to move all over the place. Great job by the outside linebacker. The most fun position to play.
No. I've given up 2 touchdowns this game.
The offense lining up for a first down play. They'll crank up this drive with the pass. Find his tight end.
How do you know you already caught that? Like, dude, you can't be blocking already. Come on, defense.
After the good pickup on first down, let's see if they keep it on the ground. Quick handoff. Really nice stop there from this senior leader.
And a lot of times you want those big plays. You want those splash plays. But sometimes you're going to take some losses. You're not going to run the football overly well. But if you continue to run,
good job.
At least create some balance. You at least have otherwise you're just going to abandon it. Now it's just going
to... Alright, this game.
First down here for the offense. Leaves it with the running back. They wrestle him to the ground, but he's got plenty for a first down. The Huskies hit it quickly to the line. Williams looking for a man.
I'm stuck.
Quickly to the tight end.
You know, at this point of the game, guys, trailing the way they are late in the game, check down throws are not going to get it done. You've got to be more aggressive in the passing game. You're going to have to just start taking shots.
On second down, he's looking downfield. Heaves it on the run. And that's going to be incomplete, going for broke on second down, but third down's coming up. That last incomplete pass has him staring at a third and three. Wants to throw on third down. Not able to hook up there, incomplete.
After that incompletion, fourth and short now on their own side of the field, I think there's a lot of coaches in normal circumstances that would stay conservative and just punt the ball away. But you're trailing here in the fourth quarter. I think the offense needs to stay out on the field, and you got to go for it.
How about that defense rising?
Let's go. Let's go. Big win, 34-17.
And they get the win. And that's all that matters. It's not always pretty. You don't always do everything you want to do or check all the boxes. But at the end of the game, Jesse, you want that W.
No doubt about it.
Nice. Three catches, 135 yards, two touchdowns. Tyler Morris, the senior.
All right,
on to the next game. All right, here we go. Playing USC this week. All right, we're down to six now.
For EA Sports College Football, I'm Reese Davis, joined here in the booth, as always, by David Pollack and Jesse Paul. Got it. Line gets set. First down. Here's the handoff. Finds that crease, and he's got four out to the 29. Solid pickup of four on first down and second and six. They'll give it to the back. And the defense holds firm. No pickup at all on that play. Third and six, and they'll need a big play here on this opening drive. To throw, it's Moss. Pocket starts to collapse.
Dude.
And the pressure gets to him. Down goes
right in my way.
Looking for a productive play on first down. Running back searching for a hole. Bringing the heat. Gets away from one, finds room. Oh, there were a few steps there. He was thinking touchdown, but they finally get him down.
They gotta save that.
Motion by the back forces the defense to adjust. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple.
And that play shows you really what this defense is about. It's a difficult one to attack. They're really good. One of the best in the country. They come at you from all angles. So I'm interested to watch. How do you mix up the play call?
A loud zone completion. I'm not supposed to be in a deep zone. You see this? Just be back there.
Threatening in the red zone. They'll try to move the
chain. Let's go. Good job, guys. Hold them to a field goal. Oh, they freaking converted? Or they got a flag, one or two.
They'll leave it with him. Works his way down to the 10-yard line after a pickup of three. Operating in the red zone here on second down. Leaves it with the back. Pushes ahead for two to the 7-yard line. Tight quarters deep in the red zone, but they can't pick up a first down without scoring. Third down. From the gun, wants to pass. Got it. Touchdown, USC.
Just go score points, guys. We gotta win.
From the gun, the running back has it.
Off me.
Keeps the legs moving. And they drag him down, but not before he picks up the first down. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. They'll give it to him again. Pushes ahead for a couple. They'll mark it at the 33. Picked up 2 yards on that last one. They need 8 on second down. Looking to throw. It's Moss. Oh, he drops it. That is a catch he makes 99 times out of 100, but it'll be third down. They line up with some serious work to do if they want to convert this one. Got his man downfield.
Seriously.
Understanding what the defense is giving them and creating an explosive drive.
Able to squeeze out a couple on the play. It's down at the 35. Picked up 2 yards on that last one. They need 8 on second down. He's got it again. He's there to make the stop.
You know what I really like about games like this at this point in the season? You find out who you are. You find out whether you're going to stay in the race.
And who can step up and handle the challenge, right? This is easily one of the toughest games to get.
Strong pass rush gets to the quarterback, and they get him.
Let's go. Good job, guys.
The number one job is to protect their.
Got 3 tackles so far this game. And offense just.
Down. Here comes this offense.
What matters most.
They're going to open this drive with a pass. Gets it out quickly.
They're able to complete the hitch throw against man coverage, and hey, quarterback's got to be able
4
to
tackles
quickly because he knows that defender is going to be driving on the ball. So really nice job. Not
he'll take the deep shot, and it's incomplete. Going for the massive explosive play instead. They're looking at a third down, trying to pick up a first down from the gun on third down.
Damn it, guys. Please be like a screen play or something. God bless. Oh, I bumped my mic so much right now. Sorry.
Second down, and he really needed to hold on to that one, but it was not loose, and third down is coming. They line up, and it is a long way to the sticks from here. On third and goal, they'll try to throw it in.
Dude, bad zone coverage. How? Explain that to me. I'm in position to make that interception. Thank God the offense did something.
The offense set for a first down play.
42 Spider. 42 Spider.
Use the play fake. Now to throw. Caught in the backfield. It's Griffin. The defense wouldn't let him loose there, and it was a completion, but they lost yardage. Didn't make it any easier on themselves on first down. Now second and long from the 21. Going to try to pop one on the screen. Not a whole lot of room there on that screen pass as it just never developed. Third down conversions are a huge stat, and this one would be a doozy. And
let's go.
He'll try to take it back. And they capitalize not only.
Let's go. Good job. All right, now we can tie this game up at least.
Give the offense tremendous field position.
And that's just excellent coverage. Man, cover one, nowhere to throw the football. Look at everybody playing man across the board, and you still got the safety in the middle of the field.
Let's go. Take the lead.
This Trojan offense is ready to go back to work. After that last pick, David, they really need to take care of the ball this time.
No doubt. And Palmer, I want to know what Spurrier said to you on the sideline after a pick.
You know, assisted tackle for that one. It's kind of wild.
You got to go out
Oh.
Finally pulled down.
Dummy.
And be smart. You got to attack the sidelines. You got to throw first down. You got to keep this thing moving vertically down the field.
And they'll stop him after a minimal pickup. This defense will try to force a fourth down on third and short from the 45. They're setting up the screen. He will step out of bounds, but not before the big pickup and a first down for this offense.
I got five tackles this game. Stop him right here, fellas.
It wasn't knocked free for a fumble. What a big play this one could be. Tight game, getting late, third and long coming up.
No way. All right, we got to get a stop.
USC has the ball back and sending the offense onto the field. That last touchdown drive was surgical through the air, Jesse.
It sure was, and that's why this offense is so dangerous, David. Because
get off me.
Because of how efficient they are throwing football.
And welcome to modern college football. That's what it is. Spread you out, find my playmakers, make quick decisions, and really put defenses in a difficult situation.
I should have called that forever ago. That's my fault.
And save as much time as possible. Moving into scoring territory at the 36 on first down. On the ground, trying to pull the plug on this clock. Quick timeout called by the defense, stopping the clock to save as much time as possible for their offense. Give to the back. Defense there to stop him after a gain of three, but he is inside the 30 to the 29.
Now you let it go the 2 minutes. Now they're probably just going to run it.
Trying to milk this clock and keep time on their side. To the ground to try to pick up the first.
Now call that final timeout. Wait, what?
Have it with a first and ten.
How?
Quarterback's just going to take a knee. You know, there's no real reason to panic, but if you think about it, when does panicking ever really help? But certainly this was a bitterly disappointing outcome.
And you can look at a lot of different statistics. I know we tend to overcomplicate college football these days, but guys, at the end of the day, it comes down to two very simple things.
I'm so confused.
You can't turn the ball over, and you can't have penalties. You do those things, David, and it'll beat you every time.
That's the difference between winning and losing. It's the small things, but find those things that you need to improve on. Keep working on them. Keep developing. Those things you...
That will do it for this video, guys. If you don't mind, if you enjoyed the video, please smash the like button. It's really like helps. New to the channel, you want to see more about me, hit subscribe and trigger that bell icon so you can stay up to date on every video upload. Till next time, guys, this is JP with PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day.